Okay, everybody, this is another wig that's created, and her name is Jasmine, and she is inspired by Jasmine, the Walt Disney princess. She's a little Janet Jackson, a little Janet, Miss Emma, a little Jasmine, a little Pocahontas. Her sides, her hair is pinned up on the sides, and then the rest of it has her little curls and little bangs here. That's cascading down her little baby hairs. It's cascading down with curls and ringlets. She also has a head full of curls and ringlets in the back. She's streaked with black and brown and a little tiny bit of gray blended in. But this is Janet's sister, Jasmine. Do her with the music. I hope you got a chance to enjoy her and like her. Jasmine is Janet's sister. She's pinned up on the sides. You can see she has a French roll going on the sides of her. Like I said, her baby hair is hanging real long. She has little ringlets and curls on the side of her. And she has a little diamond tiara, a very tiny diamond tiara. Her hair is parted clearly down the middle, as you can see, all the way through, all the way to the back. It's extended long, long, long part. She is a lace front on the front, and the back is just an extra wig that I put a bump in to make it look a little thicker, a little further in the back. But that's Jasmine. Like I said, my wig stand is about 20 years old, so never mind that. But this is Jasmine. This is Janet's sister. Thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is another wig I styled this week and I also made. Thank you.